and now I know how to incorporate the positive reinforcers to help him do the things that he does not like to do. So it gives me the tools that I can use at home and also that I can share with his teacher and help her to work the class better and also incorporate some of these tools for her to help him in the school.